today's contestants, a librarian from Columbus, Ohio, Evan Strubel, an abstract painter from Chicago, Illinois, Tiffany Gholar, and our returning champion, an Air Force officer from Columbia, Maryland, Woody Bell, whose one day cash winnings total $8,399. And now, here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Johnny.
Hi. 2010, you are probably going to be a very successful computer person. Tiffany.
What is a social network?
Yes. Inflammation of the gums. Tiffany.
What is gingivitis?
Yes.
Hey.
Netherlands. Tiffany.
What is the Netherlands? I'm sorry, what is Dutch?
That's it, yes. Okay. Lettish. That would be Latvian. Woody.
Languages for 800, please.
Hellenica. Tiffany.
What is Greek?
Good.
Languages by any other name, 4,000.
Judeo-German. Tiffany?
What is Yiddish?
Yiddish, yes indeed. And that takes you to 3,400. Takes us to our first commercial break. Enjoy these messages and we'll come back and chat with the players. The first player we introduced on the program today, Tiffany Gholar from Chicago, Illinois. When Johnny introduced you as an abstract artist, the first thing I looked at was your outfit. And I said, I wonder if she designed that.
No, I didn't.
What do you work on mostly? Paintings?
I work on paintings. I make things out of all kinds of recycled materials like cardboard, plastic bags, plastic bottles. I call it post-consumerism.
And you sell these, I hope.
Yes, I do.
Good for you, I hope.
TV station for 600.
In the early 60s, Houston's KHOU had this Texan as its news director. Tiffany?
Who is Dan Rather?
Right.
60 years of the TV station for 800.
Diana Pierce anchors the news on CARE, K-A-R-E, in this city. A lot better than Ted Baxter did on fictional WJM. Woody?
What is Cincinnati?
No. Evan?
What is Chicago?
Oh, no. Tiffany?
What is Minneapolis?
Minneapolis, right.
60 years of a TV station for 1,000.
Well, their errors have gotten you the Daily Double, which means you can add to your lead, and it's substantial. You have 4,800.
I'd like to wager 2,400.
Okay, here is the clue. In 1953, KLAS became the first TV station in this western state.
What is California?
No. What is Nevada? Nevada. So you lost half of your total. You're still in the lead, though. Pick again.
Indian first for 200.
The first Miss India to go on to win this title was Sushmita Sen in 1994. Woody?
What is Miss Universe?
Yes.
Indian first for 400, please.
The first Indian Nobel Peace Prize winner was this Albania-born Indian citizen in 1979. Tiffany?
Who is Mother Teresa?
Correct.
Indian first for 600.
Start, Evan.
Top 40 for 2,000, please.
Wonderful, wonderful. 1957. Tiffany.
Who's Johnny Mathis?
Correct.
Silver for 1,200, please.
Most silent films have not survived because film stock made of this volatile compound decomposes easily. Tiffany.
What is silver nitrate?
Yes.
Silver for 1,600.
Kenny Davis of the 1972 U.S. Olympic team in this sport forbade his heirs from ever accepting a silver medal. Tiffany?
What is basketball?
Yes, big scandal.
Top 40 for 400, please.
You Give Good Love, 1985. Tiffany?
Who is Whitney Houston?
Right.
Writer's block for 800, please.
In 1952, he hit it big with Invisible Man. He spent 40 years on novel number 2 and did not complete the book by his 1994 death. Tiffany?
Who's Ralph Ellison?
He's the man. Back to you, Woody.
Great man for 800, please.
Here's Albert Einstein and company in front of this type of facility on Mount Wilson. Tiffany?
What is an observatory?
Yes.
Before and after for 800.
A motion indicating a Christian symbol that also allows the other lawyer to discredit the witness. Tiffany?
What is sign of the cross examination?
Yes.
Before and after for 1,200.
Rope pulling contest whose proceeds are set aside for a political campaign. Tiffany?
What is tug of war chest?
That's it. Tiffany, back to you, but we won't get to any more clues. You have the lead with 11,200. And here comes Final Jeopardy. Health and medicine in 2013. The clue will be revealed when we return. Something very much in the news this year. Health and medicine 2013. Here comes the clue, folks. There's news of the first lab test for this 10-letter condition the NIH, the National Institutes of Health, calls the leading cause of disability for Americans 15 to 44. 30 seconds, players. Good luck. Did we manage to stump all three of you on this one? Evan, we'll come to you first. You had 4,800, and you wrote down what? What is scoliosis? No, sorry, that's not good, and that'll cost you how much? $47.99. You're left with a dollar. Over to our champion, Woody Bell. I saw him counting letters on his finger, and then he just abandoned all hope and came up with what? What is obesity? And that, too, is incorrect. Doesn't have 10 letters. And you lose $79.99. Wouldn't that be wild if we had a three-way tie at a buck? Tiffany, did you write anything down? Let's take a look. No, you didn't. The correct response, what is depression? Depression, oh, isn't that amazing? Great. From 15 to 44. What will the young lady lose? 4801. Okay. She winds up with $63.99. She's a Jeopardy champion. She can enjoy the weekend and relax. And we hope you will enjoy the weekend and relax also. See you Monday.
Prizes for our second and third place contestants provided by Ali.